Our Mission Partner Program is an opportunity for area companies to support the ProMedica mission. Oftentimes, local businesses see the need and they want to step up and make a difference, and that's why they get involved with our Mission Partner Program. LaSalle Cleaners has been supporting ProMedica for decades. In addition to being a mission partner, they also support Caitlin's Cottage.
The Resnicks and the business that they have grown with LaSalle Cleaners have contributed so much to Caitlin's Cottage in ways that often I think go unnoticed. They are giving to a community of people that are so often underserved and definitely under-celebrated, whether it be giving money towards providing art supplies for an art camp or for our sensory camp. It's an opportunity for people to live their best lives, make memories. People with disabilities love the same things and want to do the same things, and they deserve the opportunity to do so.
Baseball game.
Yeah.
And the hockey.
And the hockey game.
Yeah.
Did you enjoy the hockey game?
Oh, yeah.
The walleye?
Yeah.
Did you cheer loud?
Mm-hmm.
Did you eat all the food?
Why is this stuff on?
It's pretty hard to explain. Once you see the kids and the joy that they get by coming to Caitlin's Cottage, you can't leave that place without crying. It's amazing the work that ProMedica does at Caitlin's Cottage and all the people that are in there. You have to go out and visit.
Caitlin's Cottage is a place on earth like none other. We choose to support ProMedica because we love Caitlin's Cottage. We love what ProMedica has meant to us with Gary, with his health issues.
The impact that ProMedica has had on my life is, unfortunately, I've had some medical problems. I've had some heart issues. And more than once, I've been to Toledo Hospital, and they've saved my life. You know, one of the things people should know about ProMedica is actually going to see the different things in the community that they do. Once you go see what ProMedica does in the community, you'd be shocked. Behind the scenes, besides just being a hospital, a doctor, or a health system, there are so many things they do in the community that nobody even knows about.
It's really hard to describe why I feel they are so deserving of this award. It's just the small, special things that they do time and time again. They call us about things that they want to give to and how they want to support, because they're just believers in our mission and we're just so grateful for all of their support.
I would describe both Gary and Rachael as very humble people. They don't give to get the recognition. In fact, I would imagine that, you know, this award is something that may be hard for them to swallow a little bit, but they give because they are able to, they give because they want to, and when it comes to receiving recognition, for them it's probably more about just knowing that they've made a difference and knowing that they can see the smiles of the individuals that benefit from the gifts that they give. There's a quote that I love from Pablo Picasso, and it states that the meaning of life is to find your gift. The purpose of life is to give it away. And that, I think, just alludes everything about the Resnicks. They know that they're blessed, and they just want to bless other people.
Thank you for everything I have found in hockey.